More than 300 members of Twiga Farm, one of the controversial Mboi Kamiti farms, petitioned the Cabinet Secretary for Lands, Charity Ngilu, over the delayed justice after they were evicted 4 years down the line. The evicts were led by Coordinator Land Accord Francis Kimanzi. He said the evicts were waited for long since the then County Council of Ruiru demolished their building and destroyed their crops without prior notice to evict them over the 1,000-acre controversial piece of land they claim was given to them during the colonial days as they pay after their hard work.
Na wewe unakuja na gari na unasema shaba ni yenyu, nyenyu nyamna gani?
Na maombi yetu kwa bunge la kitaifa ni kwamba waangalie ni nani mwenye Twiga Farm.